Today we're going to be doing a speed test video, so let's get right into it. Before I do it, you should really like and subscribe. I'm trying to sound like Dad Brian. Alright, but let's get today's video is going to be the Chiron, also known as Eclair, just for the sake of New Freak. And has to do just three fresh concepts. So I'm gonna start here and I'm gonna go as fast as I can. Just top speed and acceleration. Oh, well, we didn't really start with that. It's gonna be good. Just for the record, I use this a lot more than I use concept. Concept is kind of more complex, but this is a long stretch and this is also a starting point. Ooh. Ooh. And that I saw 255. So 255 is going to be the I have top speed and average top speed. Top speed is like the legit top speed the car can reach, which you're not going to reach probably. But the average top speed is the top speed that you're more likely to reach. And for the Eclair, 240, 250 is the average. And I'm going to go up to that starting point. But I think I might break the record at this. Break my first record. For a $2.5 million car, that's 5 times expensive as the Eclair should be faster. Okay, and we're back. On the way here, I did reach a high speed, I'll just say. Alright, let's go and test. How did it lose 10 miles per hour or something? Ooh, that's cool. Oh, well, already, you can see it reached 260, maybe 265, but that's it. But seeing how I have 5 minutes left, I think a speed test. What's a cheap one that's actually pretty good? I must speed test the Ray 9, because you know it's slower than the other competitors in it. But it's a really good car, like, in style. They should make it. right back. We're back and let's start. The top speed isn't going to be too fast, obviously. That's 183, and it's 1,000 less than the stallion, so I'm gonna test this. Dude, it's a really good car. I wish I used it more. It's really good. Gosh, this is really good. This is like airtail speed. About 2:30. Check time. I'm gonna test the deolorian. It's a good car. I use it. A bouncy. Yeah, I wish you could test to see how I drive the car. I use my ring finger on the one key, because that's just how I do it. My pinky, because I'm at the house on my computer. My pointer finger is on the D, and my thumb's on the A. Okay, that's how my left hand is, and then my right hand. I have my pointer finger on the D, my thumb over the mouse pad. My middle finger's on the H, and my ring finger's on the K, and my pinky is hovering over the period. Alright, today we're going to let's do this weekend. About 270. Can we get it? Sorry, I'm at 170. 170, huh? Nah, 170's max. Well, that's all the time I have. So, see you guys in my next video. Give it a like, subscribe, and share with everyone else you know. Yeah.